A light pillar is an atmospheric optical phenomenon in which a vertical beam of light appears to extend above and or below a light source. The effect is created by the reflection of light from tiny ice crystals that are suspended in the atmosphere or that comprise high-altitude clouds, e.g. cirrostratus or cirrus clouds. If the light comes from the Sun, usually when it is near or even below the horizon, the phenomenon is called a sun pillar or solar pillar. Light pillars can also be caused by the Moon or terrestrial sources, such as streetlights. Formation. Since they are caused by the interaction of light with ice crystals, light pillars belong to the